You know what time it is. Now I'm cleaning the bones. I'm gonna take these. I've been letting them boil for about 10 minutes. Now I'm gonna rinse them off and toast these up in the seasoning and let it rip. It'll be full time in no time. Toast up some coriander, some star anise, a little cinnamon pod, a cinnamon stick, and a little itty bitty bay leaf. That's all in. So they become fragrant and puffy. Throw them in the pot. And to that, I'm going to add some fish sauce and some rock sugar and let that cook for about 3 to 4 hours. Stay locked. Okay, I got them greens with the okra in them that was left over from the holidays. The pho is pretty much done. I'm just gonna strain it. So I'm boiling me some water for me some hot water cornbread in the oven. Yep, pretty dapper. Stay locked. So I got the Martha White, and that's the consistency of it. And now I'm going to get the oil from out the stove. And get the hot grease. Let me mix this up. Hold on, y'all. Mix the shortening up in there. Pour it in the pan. They're T-I-T-S. T-I-S-T-S, as my Madeira say. And into the oven she goes. And sometimes I do this every once in a while. I put the skillet on top of the stove and let the cornbread start cooking a little bit and then throw it in the oven to form a nice crust. Y'all have to forgive my nasty stove. Got burnt lemongrass. And the greens ran over a little bit, but it is what it is. I was getting to it. Okay. Right when it starts bubbling up like that. I don't know if you can see that. Then I'm gonna put it in the oven. Ooh, it smells so good. I ain't gonna put no butter or nothing. I just want unadulterated cornbread. Yum. Let me cut a piece when it cools. And here's my greens. They's ready too. Put this up under the pot because I knew it had a little oil in it and that would have spilt in the stove. Always follow that little voice. Would have been making the smoke alarm go off. And that is my pho broth. It is finito. I can't wait to eat. Yum. It's like hot water cornbread. I know it's too hot. I don't care. Please bless this in Jesus' holy name. Amen. And there's my dinner. Lord, please bless it in Jesus' holy name. Amen. Some people might not like this texture, cornbread. You see? It's soft and creamy like grits to me. I like it. Sometimes I don't, sometimes I do. Today I do. Bon appetito. Love y'all.